Hi everyone, it's Shane from Hanlon's for another Maintenance Monday. Today we're going to go over a quick video on how to rinse your Fendt Rogator 900 series sprayer. So from your sprayer screen, you're going to touch the system icon, then you're going to touch that one with the wrench, and then you're going to go up here and you're going to touch the rinse one, and then you're going to pick which one you want to do. So if we rinse tank, you're going to press go. Then you touch the button there. You're gonna pick where you're gonna get your water from. I'm assuming you're gonna get it from your water truck. You're gonna hit the check mark. Then it's going to set everything and you're gonna start your pump on your water truck. And then you're gonna hit the check mark and it's gonna start rinsing your tank. When you're finished, it'll go through. You just keep checking. And you keep checking, and it'll keep moving valves until you're finished. Then you're going to go into and you're going to rinse your plumbing. And again, you're going to select off board, and then you're going to hit the check mark, and it's going to set everything, and you're going to follow it through like that. Same thing with rinsing the nozzles. Normally, what you want to do is you want to have about 30 seconds to a minute on each area that you're doing the check mark. Except when you're rinsing the nozzles out, like I'm doing here, you want to run it a little bit longer, and it will, you have to go through and you have to touch the virtual sections here. It just splits your boom into 5 sections. And then when you're finished, you hit the check mark and you're all finished there. Okay.
Hopefully that helps you out. Thanks for watching.